Vatican City and the grandeur of St. Peter's Basilica. Built over the tomb of the martyred St. Peter. Sunday Mass at St. Peter's. Are laid to rest under the church. St. Peter's Square can hold 400,000 people, plus the Swiss Guards. The saints stand on the church. Visitors can aspire to the dome and the roof.
The beginning of the dome walk resembles an Egyptian tomb, only better lit. I'm standing straight. The walls are slanted at this point.
I made it to the top.